Where's my chocolate?
Who ate my chocolate?
Hello, Albert. How's your afternoon?
Hey, you know, it's been pretty good. I've just been licking my own ass all day. What about you?
Did you eat my chocolate?
I'm a dog, you dumbass. Chocolate is my kryptonite.
Good point. Do you know anything?
Well, I suppose I did hear Heather in the kitchen earlier today, but I couldn't see what she was eating because this one eye doesn't work.
You eat my chocolate?
You die, Donna! It's sugar, Helen! It's my doctor for cocaine! Then what the hell were you doing rummaging around the kitchen this morning?
I was getting an apple and almond butter. This is not the right time of the month to mess with me.
Why are you crying?
I don't like fighting!
Girls! You're both adults! Start acting like it! Did you drink my chocolate?
You ate the chocolate I bought, Helen?
No, I didn't. But maybe I should have.
Come on, Mom, fuss up. I know you got a sweet tooth.
Stop yelling, I can't take on!
I wouldn't have to yell if I didn't live in a house of thieves!
What the hell is wrong with everyone today? Am I gonna have to call Father Pat over to perform an exorcism on your psycho asses? You're fucking crazy.
Mother Nature, and it's beautiful.
Don't tell anyone!
Did Hannah get her period?
Hannah got her period?
Congrats, Hannah, you're about to grow some milk wagons!
I guess that bird's pretty cool.
It really is Shark Week here at the Harbaths.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, what's that dog?
Take me to a freaking kill shelter! I'm over this shit!